controlling access to your project data, and sharing with other researchers. There may be times you wish to share your project data with others who are not listed as collaborators on your UQRDM project record. The UQRDM cloud interface allows you to do this. The Share by Email or Share by Link feature is also a useful tool for sharing allocation folders, subfolders, or data files which need a higher level of access control, for example, read-only and preventing others from editing your work. The Share by Email or Share by Link feature will not be available if you have indicated that your project will have identifiable human data when setting up your UQRDM project record. This is because human identifiable data is legally not to be shared with anyone who is not an approved collaborator on a project record. Having this feature disabled therefore prevents you from not knowing who you've shared your data with, avoiding unauthorized access to your data. Share with specific email address. To share your project data with a specific email address, go to UQRDM Cloud and select the subfolder or file you want to share using the share icon. Type in the partner's email address. This may be an industry-based partner and is not restricted to academic institutional email addresses. You now have the option of giving editing access or read-only access. Other options include ability to upload files and set access expiry dates. The shared link sent to the partner's email address will also be password protected to prevent unauthorized access. The password will be sent in a separate email to the partner. Share by link. To share your project data by link, tick the Share Link checkbox below where an email address can be entered. You will then be prompted to give a unique password. Once entered, a unique URL will be generated, which can then be shared with any partners you wish to provide access to, along with the password. As per the Share by Email option, you also have the ability to give editing access or read-only access, etc. It is mandatory to set an expiry date. This is set at a default of 6 months. If you wish to share for any longer than this, you will have to set up the link again once the period ends. This feature gives you the flexibility to share your project data outside of the primary collaborators and to set appropriate access controls. Please refer to the instructions in the library guide for further information.